With so many different ways of lowering cholesterol, it becomes very confusing to decide which way to go. One of the options to lower cholesterol is fish oil. Even on this, there is a lot of confusion as to whether fish oil lowers cholesterol or raises cholesterol. To get the right answer, let's look at the main components of cholesterol. They are low-density lipoprotein LDL, high-density lipoprotein HDL, and triglycerides. Fish oil has different impacts on all these three components of cholesterol, that's why the confusion. It lowers triglycerides and that is good, but it raises good cholesterol HDL. That is also good. But unfortunately, fish oil doesn't lower the bad cholesterol LDL. So, if your goal is to reduce LDL, which is a major component of total cholesterol, then fish oil may not be helpful. Additionally, a pair of rigorously scientific studies presented at the American Heart Association Scientific Sessions in the year 2020 reveal a completely different picture. The studies, tested thousands of subjects, provide seemingly indisputable evidence that fish oil has no effect whatsoever on cardiovascular health. In addition to this, the fish industry is also facing contamination problems from mercury, cocaine, Prozac, PCBs, and other potentially harmful ingredients. It means the fish oil supplements may even be harmful in current times. So, should you take fish oil for lowering cholesterol? The answer is, you have better and more economical options to take omega-3 fatty acids than from fish oil. Omega-3 fatty acids are polyunsaturated fats that are good for cardiovascular health. A great way to lower your cholesterol naturally is to start by replacing unhealthy, saturated fats with healthy fats, monounsaturated and polyunsaturated. Eating walnuts and flax seeds rich in omega-3 appears to be better options. You can check the latest prices online to compare the costs of fish oil supplements with nuts. Links are given in the description box below. Bottom line is, fish oil supplements may not be as good for lowering cholesterol as you may think they are. Other options are better and more economical. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.